the? You put CPUs on this? And we got 12 rays. I thought he said 6. Okay, you're weird. Alright, so we finally went to Toll's Turnpike. I don't have to pick that anymore. Wow, actually, everyone actually picked a track. An actual track. Look. Huge shocker. Only see one group. Only see two people pick the same track. So we got Big Blue. Once again, I don't need to point out who I'm about to beat. Y'all already know who I'm about to beat. This is pretty much the second half of this whole thing. Woo boy, this sounds a full lobby. Someone in front of me was getting hit. Ah! What the hell? What the hell did it hit me? I legit have no idea what this hit me. I want to get past this part before I start boosting like crazy. Maybe I should have held on. Once again, no fucking alert from a... nor a bullet? Wow. No alert from a bullet or a star. So, first place, sixth place. Yeah, I love that, don't you? No alert from neither items. Okay. Hyrule Circuit. I was getting ready to say, wait, how do you have 15? We're all in, oh, okay, I'm at the site. Who got the top 3? Trying to banana snipe me? Oh boy. Light target shot. You gotta be kidding me. That barely did anything. Ah, man. See, I was hoping for a mushroom or something. Please tell me my item did not just get stolen and then I got thrown back at me. Alright, not a good race for me. Oof. I gotta do better. Mumu Meadows. Glad to see people are actually picking tracks. Instead of just constantly picking random, you just simply don't feel like picking. I feel weird, because I'm the only person who's not in a tiered vehicle. And I don't care if that's the reason why I'm not winning. So those who are watching this, shut the fuck up. I know, I can already sense some people are probably thinking that. God! My mind said I knew that was gonna hit me. My mind literally was saying that's gonna hit me. Well, at least I finally got a decent spot. Finally. So now that puts me to 6. Donut Plants 3. Oh, God! Damn! Are y'all bumping into me, screwing up my groove? Ow. What the fuck was that? Oh, that explains it. I was not hoping for something like this, but... Boy, that bullet sure did last a long time. Shit, I needed something like that. Surprised I'm still in 6th for now. Sherbet Land. Thank you. Okay, that time I definitely ran into it. I guess he thought he was going to destroy one of my fireballs. I mean, one of my last shell. Once again, y'all love how there's no alert. Wow, I would have been so pissed if that hit me. Yeah, I'm definitely dropping. I'm back to where I was at first. Shy Guy Falls. So after this race, we're halfway done. Oh my god, I thought that was coming for me. That was. Surprisingly, that hit. Third. Rumble Volcano. You really shouldn't have jumped in front of me like that. Shit! I gotta be careful not to make that mistake again. I ain't saving your ass. Screw that. Sir, I was like hugging. I was literally hugging the fucking wall. Are you trying to tell me it literally turned and hugged the wall too? Can't believe I got second. That shortcut is very risky, but I took it. Wild Woods. No! Ah, fuck! What the? My God, you gotta be fucking kidding me. It's like screwing up, you're done. Yoshi Circuit? At least on this track you can't fall off. Well, then again, unless you take the shortcut. Let's put it like this. There's no giant gap in the road. Like a jump or any something like that. Damn it. Oh my God, drive Bowser, you don't get your fat ass out of my way. Swear to God, heavy touch getting on my nerves. All this pushing. Why am I not surprised on item smuggling? Y'all sure y'all not smuggling a little bit too hard? Well, we'll see what happens at the end of this race. Son of a bitch. I ain't gonna ask where the hell he came from. All those bananas. Wait a minute, hold on. All those bananas, and he did not slip on one? Damn, I could have took that if it weren't for those fireballs. Water park. It's been a while since I've been here. This track is barely chosen in the worldwide. Alright, race number 10. Bomb snipe. Please tell me I wasn't. Are you serious? I was the only one who got caught in that. Rainbow Road for the N64. Now, I'm trying to find out who is this person. I don't know if I'm tripping or something or what. Damn, can't get a fucking item. You know, I'm not even gonna dare ask, how the fuck did that bomb miss? Whoa. Well, it feels good to finally get a first place. Didn't I got first place last time I came here. How about that? Huh. Still though, who's this Inkling? I have no idea who that is. Ha ha! 83! Nice! Animal Crossing? Oh, wow, this is the last race? Damn. Deja vu much? I mean, this is the last race and the last thing we did. Oh my god, I was cool. Fuck, fuck, fuck! It had to hit me from, had to get a shell from the side. I still hate that item, but it's still stupid. I was really hoping for a mushroom out of all that. Alright, first place again. I was so close to 100. So I take third place overall. Congrats, Javi, if I pronounce your name right. For first place, damn, two people managed to get over 100. So yeah, thanks for watching from Mevio 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Party Deluxe. GG's, everyone.
Oh, man, this was tough. Tough room.
Someone asked who Banana Snipe, who, you can watch this video and find out. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later.